And Jacob made a vow to sow, and even when he didn't have anything to sow, he kept his vow. The Bible says in Corinthians, 1 Corinthians, that if you have a heart to sow, God will put seed in your hand. That means if you have a willing heart to sow unto the Lord, even though you may not have what you feel led to sow, that God will put the seed into your hand. Now, I don't know if you were watching last night or not, but I told a story about a young man who was called into the ministry many years ago. And he came into my father's tent one day when my father was raising pledges of people to become a $10 a month partner with the Oral Roberts Ministry. And I was there when this happened. And this young man was not known anywhere in those days. He's known today, but in those days, no one knew who this young man was. And he had such a burning desire to become a $10 a month partner with Oral Roberts, but he didn't have $10. And my dad's staff was passing out envelopes and those little pencils, you know, about this long, and people were writing down their pledges, and they were coming forward to become $10 a month partners with Oral Roberts. He wanted so badly to become a partner with Oral Roberts, but he didn't have $10. He filled out the envelope, and he put the pencil inside and closed up the envelope and went marching down to the front like he was going to be a $10 partner with Oral Roberts. As he got down near the front row, there was a man who saw him and said, "Son, do you need $10? And the young man said, "Well, I sure do." And the man handed him a $10 bill. He quickly opened the envelope, took the pencil out, put the $10 bill in, and walked up to the front and laid it on the altar and became a $10 a month partner with the Oral Roberts Ministry. Now, that emphasizes this scripture that if you have a heart to sow, God will put the seed in your hand. Now, in those days, nobody knew the name Kenneth Copeland. But today, the world knows the name because that's the identity of that young man. And I know it's true because Kenneth told me himself, and I was there when it happened. If you have a heart to sow, then God will use it for His glory. He will multiply it back to you, good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over.